rise for the national anthem performed by Anya Carmody, followed by the Carbondale.
Relevance in today's society.
80 years later. Emphasis on these characteristics continues to make membership both an honor and a commitment for students.
Today, it is estimated that more than 1 million students participate in activities of the National Honor Society and National Geographic Society. Thousands of Honor Society chapters are found in all 50 states, the District of Columbia, Puerto Rico, many U.S. territories, and Canada. Chapter membership not only recognizes students for their accomplishments, but challenges them to develop further threat and involvement in school activities and community service. Membership not only calls for students to demonstrate academic achievement and leadership, but also exhibit an honorable, admirable character of those members that are willing to use talents and skills to improve their society. Courtney Eden will now perform the musical selection, accompanied by Jonathan Pearson.
Scholarship is a tremendous commitment to learning that a certain group of students inherit through an outstanding work ethic. It is this commitment to learning that keeps these select students up late at night and pushes them to rise early in the morning. Students should continue to push their curiosity even after their formal education is over. This is a sign of a true scholar. The great Albert Einstein once said, "The important thing is to not stop questioning. Curiosity has its own reason for existing." Here at Carbondale area, students are constantly striving to broaden our knowledge and use all of our resources to our advantage to get ahead on our studies. As Honor Society members, we take this commitment to learning as a way of life. It was a choice we all made a long time ago for our academic excellence. It is scholarship, this great commitment to learning, that pushes our students, our scholars, and our world toward a brighter future to come. Service will now be explained by Vice President Emily Wong.
Please stand and raise the right hand. I pledge myself to uphold.
I pledge myself to uphold
the high purposes of the National Honor Society.
The high purposes of the National Honor Society.
To which I have been elected.
To which I have been elected.
I will be true to the principles for which it stands.
I will be true to the principles for which it stands.
I will be loyal to Carbondale Area High School.
I will be loyal to Carbondale Area High School.
And I will maintain and encourage high standards.
And I will maintain and encourage high standards.
Of scholarship, service, leadership, and character.
Of scholarship, service, leadership, and character.
Please be seated.
At this time, all junior high honor society inductees and members will be presented with their certificates from Mr. Farrell, assisted by Christina Worrell.
We kindly ask that the audience will please hold applause until all names are announced. Seventh grade inductees, please stand. Casey Manning. Jacob Bird. Caden Brennan. Jocelyn Brown. Holly Berg. Preston Casey. Krista Davis. Kaylee Edwards. Sadie Gardis. Isabella Garuda. James Julia. Jeremy Julia. Chloe Green. Jacqueline Kelly. Kylie Kelly. Molly Kelly. Abigail Lent. Franco Prieto. Juliet Rock. Max Rossler. Zachary Staples. Robert Waters. Elijah Williams. Congratulations to all 7th grade members. Eighth grade members and inductees, please stand. Joshua Bird. Madeline Borders. Audrey Cobb. Gavin Connor. Robert Constantine. Sophie Crozier. Gianna Gallo. Julia Gorl. Gabriella Gregory.
Mia Carosis. Bryson Kelly. Madison Kelch. Abby Larson. Gia Mark. Emma Monahan. Tyler Miskoski. Julia Murphy. Quentin Nero. Nicholas Omar. Haley Paterka. Brian Solitsky. Matthew Tarchak. Matthew Topsky. Justin Toy. Jacob Ulmer. Aviana Buglino. Congratulations to all 8th grade members. At this time, all freshman members and inductees will be presented their certificate from Mr. Farrell, assisted by Madison Hammer. Freshman members, please stand. Logan Arthur. Emma Baker. Sophia Calzola. Logan Colonna. Alyssa Costa. Franchelise De Jesus. Mackenzie Edgar. Tatiana Elston. Jaden Fedorchak. Naya Freeman. Layla Gregory. Ashley Gore. Caleb Higdon. Ellie Higdon. Emily Kelly. Glenda Marrero. Mia Marrero. Mackenzie Milicheski. Rosemarie Navarrete. Elizabeth Pantoja. Sarah Perry. Kyle Perry. Mia Perry. Alexis Price. Jonathan Purvis. Madison Regal. Chloe Rumford. McKenna Sanderson. Mackenzie Spade. Joshua Tierney. Bobby Wall. Logan Warman. Congratulations to all freshman members. Lori Misko will now perform a musical selection accompanied by John Caruso.
this time, all junior members and inductees will be presented their awards for Mr. Farrell, assisted by Vice President Emily Wall. Sophomore inductees, please stand. Gianna Arnese. Cassidy Bruin. Maria Sarah. Anila Connolly. Robert Cron. Connor Ibach. Amelia Esgro. Juliana Galarza. Gianna Gillette. Kaylin Green. Bailey Grisani. Shaquille Hoskins. Aiden Kelly. William Kowaleski. Olivia Liuzzo. Dina Mancuso. Taylor Mazza. Melina McCormick. Aaron McHale. Jade Medina. Anthony Mastika. Amelia Muda. Gianelli Prieto. Aviana Puglisi. Caitlin Richardson. Olivia Chabon. Hallie Schwartz. Sarah Tallarico. Nathan Totsky. Julian Taronis. Congratulations to all sophomores. At this time, all junior members and inductees will be presented with their awards. Junior members and inductees, please stand. Colin Bannon. Lisa Blanchard. McKinley Borders. Peyton Carey. Declan Caviston. Zoe Connolly. Madison Cost. Skylar Deary. Taylor Emiliano.
Liam Fox Newman. Angel Gelati. Samantha Guzzi. Cora Heenan. Caitlin Hendrick. Emma Jones. Olivia Katrubas. Olivia Menarchuk. Michaela McLaughlin. Madison Mashinsky. Era Nasuthi. Noah Newcomb. Jared Rosa. Jeffrey Snyder. Brooke Staple. Eric Babershad. Congratulations to all the junior members.
Senior members and inductees of the National Honor Society will now receive their certificates. Senior members, please stand. President Nicholas Fadella. Secretary Madison Hayner. Treasurer Christina Goro.
Kiana Savage. Zach Rock. Jessica Borders. Anna Allen. Noah Morrow. Callista Calabro. Maya Casey. Patrick Durbin. Andy Fedorchak. Gretchen Julia. David Gonzalez. Rebecca Greco. Joseph Herbert. Jeffrey Catchmore. Rory Misko. Paige Norella. Astrid Paz. Paxton Postlewaite.
Jonathan Puglisi. Dylan Rowland. Darian Chabon. Devin Schwartz. Caitlin Shockey. Megan Wallace. Stone Warman. Michael Zazera. Congratulations to our senior members.
Good evening. On behalf of Officer Mahalik and our faculty of Carbondale Area Junior Senior High School, I would like to thank you for attending our annual National Honor Society induction ceremony. Before getting started, I would first like to thank our Honor Society advisors, Mr. Perry and Mrs. Main, for putting on tonight's beautiful ceremony. How about showing up? Inducted into the National Honor Society. The students on this stage in front of the auditorium have demonstrated a commitment to the four pillars of the society: character, scholarship, service, and leadership. Because of that commitment, we gather here tonight to celebrate the accomplishments of these fine students. It's not difficult to judge what makes these students stand out from all the rest. Academic excellence is one of the many qualities that define these students, but certainly not the only quality. They have shown their commitment to academic success, they have worked very hard, and they've dedicated themselves to achieve their goals. Many of these students stand out in my mind because they've also shown leadership, dedication to the community. As a matter of fact, collectively, these students have completed over 2,300 hours of community service to our Carbondale and 63. They've also shown respect and high morals. Now, John Updike once said, "You cannot help but learn more as you take the world into your hands." I would encourage these students to continue in their academic accomplishment while committing themselves to touching and improving the lives of those around them. I would also like to encourage them to take the world into their hands and place their thumbprints upon it. Make a positive mark on this world, because I believe that each of you have that ability. Parents, I'm sure you share my pride in these students. They have worked very, very hard, and they have sacrificed in order to represent and to be the best of the best of our school. Keep up the good work, and congratulations to you and your families for your accomplishments that we celebrate tonight. Thank you.
Mr. Farrell wanted me to say that there are refreshments in the cafeteria. Everyone is welcome to have them after. And congratulations to all members. Please stand.